Oscar to date. In a match I am sure we will not soon forget.
Trust me, you're not going to want to miss a second of this one.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring.
A superstar gets a certain feeling when he knows there's a strong possibility he may exit the match in a completely different condition than he entered. That's not exactly a comforting thought when it's your career.
Well, neither one of these competitors has a lot of love for the other, and that's going to become clear right about now.
Can't wait to see how this thing unfolds.
But regardless, we are underway and rolling on another great WWE event.
Displaying a wide range of offense here. Well, I've never seen him do that before.
He just planted him with a DDT.
If you take many more like that, you're going to resemble a heavy bag.
Oh, no! Massive damage done there.
He's taking some offense. He looks to be a little surprised right now.
Look at this guy. He's better than what we're seeing right now.
Yeah, I just have a feeling that we have yet to see the best of this guy here tonight.
Clearly on a mission here. I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Two. Three.
You He's not looking like himself here. At this point, it's all about how he responds and potentially rebounds.
And it looks to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it could get at this point.
He saw that one coming.
Five. Oh, that might have realigned the spine permanently.
Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt.
Back in the ring again.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
Target. He's looking a little off balance. You have to wonder if he could recover from this, guys.
You said it, and he does not want to let his opponent gain some steam here and start to get the upper hand.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
He's obviously hoping to end it quickly.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
Brutal and very, very painful.
Uh-oh.
That'll leave you gasping for air. That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
He's taking a lot of punishment. If it continues, it could eventually affect his vision.
Yeah, already seeing stars.
And the pain has to be shooting through his face.
He missed. Oh, nobody home that time.
Nicely done. My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. When this guy's on, look out. He's making a stick,
and that was a huge counter.
Hip punch.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. Hey, he's going for it again.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
And he rolls out, buying himself some breathing room.
Inside the ring now.
Three. Oh, look at the emotion.
Four. What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put themselves through. The intensity of this has been incredible.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been fun to watch, but this has been a war.
Now that is just dangerous.
No kidding.
One, two.
Obviously putting a lot of stock in that maneuver.
Well, you gotta admit, it's working.
Here we go. What happened there? Don't look at me. I'm just as surprised as you are.
This capacity crowd starting to sense the end is near, and I don't disagree. And I'm not sure he even knows where he is.
You know, given how many times he's gone to his finisher, you'd think he'd be in better shape right here.
And I must say, this entire match has been right down the middle. I have no idea who's going to win this one.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
He saw that one coming.
Nice reversal.
The schoolboy might do it here.
I think it's going to work.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
What a reversal.
Reversal.
When this guy's on, look out. This guy's a machine.
And there's the submission. Can he fight out?
Oh, you're not going to last long here.
No, it's time to fight out or tap out, King.
Hey, now!
And he wheels his way out.
Oh, this spells trouble right here.
Wait a minute.
It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
These guys are giving it their all here tonight, not just to entertain the fans, but to ultimately walk away with the win. This is it.
What an impact from the knee.
Look at this, it's locked in. Oh man, look at his face. The pain has to be crippling. Wait a minute.
Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination.
There's clearly something about his face that he doesn't like.
Yeah, the same way I feel about yours.
He's looking at it again.
Take a look at this one more time. I've never seen anything like it.
One, two.
At this point, you think he'd have that move well scouted. This is exactly how he drew this one up.
Not today, too fast.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
What a reversal.
Nice reversal.
Oh, puts his boots to him once more.
Yeah, that one hurt.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's, oh no!
He may have discovered his favorite move.
You think? He seems to use it often enough. Oh, that hurt.
Well, that messed him up, right?
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
We know what this is. For the pin and the win!
Two.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. Oh, this isn't good. And we see it one more time.
He could pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it.
Two.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Think he's got it.
Two.
Oh, I'm sensing a pattern here, Cole.
And what would that be?
Well, he's going to do the same thing over and over and over. Nice reversal there.
I think he's through playing around.
One.
What in the? I can't believe that was only two.
He's had enough.
You know, it's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in his tank.
He's setting up.
Whoa, look out. He's trying to turn this around.
Wow, King, I didn't think we would see this. Talk about defying the odds. The roof's gonna blow off this place.
He's in full-on attack mode now.
Whoa! Whoa! Oh! Submission! The hold's locked in! Whoa!
Would you look at this? Can you believe it? This is an undying will to succeed.
Driven through the mat.
Whoa!
And he fights his way out.
I don't know too many other guys that would have been able to kick out of that.
I'm with you, King. I don't know if anybody could have.
You can't teach heart, and believe me when I tell you, this guy is filled with it.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
He gets out of trouble there.
Expanding the repertoire with that move.
Well, moves like that at this stage are not to win any match. They're just used to send a message.
Yeah, I think this guy's really showboating now. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
Nice reversal.
They call this could do it.
I think so. Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
Oh, look at the emotion. Oh, look at the emotion.
You better not stay out here too long. The referee's gonna count him out.
Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And he's got...
Watch it!
What strength. Fighting his way out.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
For the pin.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying. I love watching these replays. Here's the cover for the win.
Two, three.
The singles match has come to an end.
Wow.
Here's your winner, the Olympian, Jason.
A big singles victory here tonight.
And talk about displaying a never-say-die attitude. It was as if winning was the only option here tonight.
What a match that was, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us.